Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Health.
Be wary. This place is trapped. It's opened.
More of those red.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Thank you.
finally free. I must find my kin.
Dead.
Good.
Let's see what this does. I feel better.
First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
For what? A brain in a jar.
The console appears. The console hums to life. Suddenly, then discomfort fades. Sensation washes over you. Connection. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console. A shiver runs across.
What's up for disco?
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you're a Gith.
You're a Gith? Why did you help me? Not so curious. I've heard what Gith are like. Still, you did free me. We both need all the help we can get. Let's try to get off this thing together. I suppose I am. Fitting company for a decidedly odd situation, wouldn't you say? We both need to get off this thing. Let's help each other. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right.
What's inside? Another brain.
We are nearing the helm.
Who put you in charge?
Kanyang.
Stay idle. Very well.
It's clear. Hurry, before they strike.
Time.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything. But it'll all be for nothing, the tadpole.
Need to find a way forward. I should speak up.
You're alive. I'm alive. I remember the ship. First things first. We might have escaped, but we still have... We need each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing. It would have been... Lead the way.